Would you like to hear a story? Picture then a mother and son on the eve of their vacation. They have set out by car on a trip, somehow unlike other family vacations. Will she leave me? Was father's death really my fault? And all those people that got caught under the car, mother's victims, my victims, they come back to me in the night. I'm all they've got. Some years now, with my family of sideshow freaks and circus barkers. I often think of the string of murders that led Mother and I to this place. The motel is sadly stripped of its terrors. New terrors are to be created. I will create them.
Let's go for eats. She wore an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot. We'll tell you more.
She was afraid to come out in the open, and so a blanket around her she wore. She was afraid to come out in the open, and so she sat bundled up on the shore.
2, 3, 4, tell the people what she wore.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore.
Stick around, we'll tell you more.